has come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth. But we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity. Until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption. Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. As the fiend falls, a
faint hope blossoms. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Devastating blow. A victory. Perhaps the turning point. At the very precipice of oblivion. Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory. Gold. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. shoot, bandage, and pillage. The dancing steps of war. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield? Great heroes can be found even here, in the mud and rain. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. And morbidity. Your work begins. Preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Safety. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. This expedition at least promises success. success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent. In Radiance, may we find victory. Singular strike. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.